actually get our deposition on the sealant. That's how we get our soda straws, our stalactites. If it drips down a little bit too fast, then that's when we start getting our stalagmites. So the way that all of this works is that we can either deposit formations, or if the water is moving too fast to not deposit anything, we can also flood it away.
Oh, mais c'est la puissance que je recherche.
Thank you.